have a look at the Link. Lincoln Financial Field, where 70,000 are rocking and ready to go in Philadelphia. The scene in South Philly a few moments ago, where the city of Brotherly Love is fired up. They're saying, fly, Eagles, fly, as they get ready to match up with the New Orleans Saints. Well, from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone, as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line. Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Throwing, Winston. Throwing the out route and complete. That's Johnson. And he'll be just shy of the 20 at the 19 as he goes out of bounds. 5 yards on the game's first play, second down. He is taken down at the 21 after a short gain of 2. Third play of this opening drive as they're looking at a 3rd and 3. Play fake. Winston. He gets it left side to Johnson. And he is going to have a Saints first down. It won't be by much. He needed 3 and he got 3, barely. But the mark shows first down.
Ready. Blue ready.
Now a first down carry. It's Kamara. And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27.
So, CD, you talk about this football team and some of the whispers and reports, the social media posts, they hint at a locker room that's splintered, badly splintered. There was talk earlier, some guys might walk away entirely. But that hasn't happened, however, at least to this point.
No, and sometimes some of that talk is just that, talk. I mean, guys often say, that's it, I'm out of here. And then they realize, I'm not ready to retire yet. What am I going to do now? And they're really ready to come back and dive back in. In fact, we've got guys who are wearing gold jackets in the Hall of Fame that talked about retirement the last 6-7 years of their career. So that's not always real. And sometimes you just have to go ahead and ride it out. And this is an opportunity now for everyone in this locker room to move forward.
Off the play fake, Winston. Pressure comes and down he goes. The Eagles get there for the sack. Derek Barnett make that now 8 sacks for him on the season. On fourth down, the Saints bring on their new punter for 2021, Blake Gillikin. Back deep, Greg Ward. This is taken at the 18. A nice return there of 11 to help mitigate a good punt. And the Eagles will have it, taking over first and 10.
It shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down. Otherwise, it's going to be a long afternoon.
So give him 5 yards there on the pitch and catch, and it'll make it second down. Hurts a handoff to Sanders, and he'll only get a yard, maybe 2, up to the 46. This defense for the Saints, they were terrific in the win over Tennessee a week ago.
And as in any game, takeaways are always a big key. They're always discussed on defense. There's an emphasis there. And they came away with 3 interceptions in that game.
Throwing is Hurts. Throwing the out route incomplete. Hurts Sanders. And he is going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. So the completion there, and CD, as we know, trying to defend against an NFL quarterback, that's one thing. Trying to defend against a mobile NFL quarterback, that's quite another. What's the plan here defensively?
Well, the pass rush has to still try and get to him, especially the guys on the edge, but they're going to go maybe a count slower, right? They they want to make sure they don't get too far upfield where he steps up and takes off through a lane. The same is true for those interior guys as well. So you've got to change it up with him, try and keep him hemmed into the pocket, and occasionally you throw a spy on it. A fast linebacker or one of your extra defensive backs who can dance with him a little bit if he takes off and runs.
They lost four there, and it's third down.
Defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
Ooh.
And he's gonna miss this one wide to the left from distance. It's no good, and this will remain a scoreless game. So an empty possession there. What do you think went wrong, Charles?
Well, it looked like maybe the plant leg might have given way just a little, and when that happens, guys have a tendency to pull through the ball to compensate. And in doing so, set this one off target.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. They currently sit one game over 500. Yeah, Charles, they've been really an up-and-down team all year. Do you think that they have enough to get into the playoffs?
Well, you did mention they've been up and down all year, so to me, depends on what week you catch them. When they're at their best, I think they're definitely playoff-worthy. But to me, they haven't been able to bring the intensity week in and week out. And that could be their Achilles heel.
Winston to give. It's Kamara. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense the next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes him back a little bit of an apology.
And he's going to be taken down here. A sack back in the 32. So now after the sack, Winston and the Saints needing to figure out what to do. Tough play, third and long. That's to his running back. It's Alvin Kamara. And he'll be stopped here well short of first down at the 24-yard line. That'll bring up fourth down. They wind up getting 8 yards, but they needed more than that. But he's got his target, Harris. And he'll be taken down, as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. We're scoreless after one. Here we go now on first and goal. Scrimmage on second and goal. Working out of the gun, Winston. And that falls to the ground, incomplete. Well, a nice job of bodying him up defensively, and now it brings up third down. Six plays got him down here. This is play number seven, third and goal. They'll try to run it in. It's Kamara. Call it no gain on the play, so no help there. And now fourth and goal. Out is Lutz now for the New Orleans field goal attempt. And the left hash should be a fairly easy one here. The kick by Lutz is good. And the Saints are going to take a 3-0 lead. So a good kick there, and they put the bow tie on it with 3 points.
And let's face it, everybody wants a touchdown. We know that. But in the NFL, defenses are awfully good. You're not going to score each and every time. Be able to knock the ball through the post and take the throw.
By the way, I said bow tie. I meant just bow.
Not the tie.
But yeah.
Either way.
You got it.
I just went right past it.
Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And you know, it's certainly a lot of football left to play. We're not into December yet, but right now where we stand, they're in first place in their division, looking really good and looking to be a threat come January.
And are you one of those early holiday shoppers, partner? Are you one of those guys get your list done? Because I think about it.
Give me those. Give me that.
On the tape, he's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, second year, as you noted, on the job training, so he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
Ready. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Interception, Winston. And he'll protect himself at the end here as he winds up getting pretty decent yardage. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple. Jameis to throw it.
How you drop that, bro? Come on, man. That shit don't be liking, bro.
Touchdown if he could have hung on. Instead, it was a well-timed collision to jar that one free.
The Saints on third down, just 1 for 5 to this point. This is 3rd and 8 from the shotgun. It's Winston. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. Touchdown, Saints. Juwan Johnson, his 3rd touchdown now on the year. And the Saints now add 6 to their lead. Lutz with the extra point, and the lead grows to 10-0. After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
What's that? You're
good.
First drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown, so decent-sized deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit the key words, early on. So they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan, or do we just need to execute better and try and get back in this game?
Right back to Sanders on first down. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9. Here's Hurts to throw. And
That swung out wide to Sanders. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. A big play there on the catch and run.
Yeah, big play there. And when you have a running back that you can use like a wide receiver, when he has that kind of versatility, you do as they did there. Get him out of the backfield and give those defensive backs something else to worry about.
Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete.
So, Charles, you talk about this offense, how well they've played. I mean, the defense, too, really. But they're sitting at 10-0 now on the year. 4-0, 5-0, that's nice. But once you start hitting double digits with these wins and no losses, I think the seriousness of the situation, it just has to ramp up.
Yeah, and when you do say 10-0, it can't scare you as a team. Just think about it this way. For most of the year, they've been playing to win their division and get to the playoffs. Now the playoffs are just about a foregone conclusion. So now they have to down-focus their thoughts about getting home field advantage and finishing unbeaten, and they need to make sure they keep it in that order.
The Eagles into the red zone for the first time. First and 10 right at the 20. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. Throw right side, caught by Goddard, the tight end. And he'll be out of bounds.
And that's a nice job of working his way open down in the red zone. Looked that one in, and it made a beeline for the pylon. He didn't quite get there, and you want to give him a little extra for the effort. But instead, he sets his guys up in excellent shape for the first and goal.
Oh, the sneak, it's Hurts. And this time he breaks the plane. He's in for the touchdown. His fourth rushing touchdown on the campaign, number 7 overall. There the Eagles are back within a score. Elliott Good with a PAT. And the lead is down to a field goal. After the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of 1 there. And we'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman and the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early games going on here around the NFL. Now a pass dumped off to his running back. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. From the 35 on second down, Winston. And he'll be hit as he releases it. And that'll fall incomplete.
Well, you most certainly don't want to go 3 and out here and get the football right back, because your friend, Old Momentum, he's wondering if he should change sidelines about right now. And if you don't convert here, guess what? He's going to make the trek to the opposite side, and all of a sudden, you've got a battle on your hands.
And he will have a first down here at about the 40. Well, they gave themselves options there on the third down play and were able to convert on that RPO.
Shows a lot of trust with the guy taking the snap, doesn't it? Because you're counting on him to make the right reads and give the ball where it's supposed to go. And he did on that play.
Oh, this one incomplete. The pressure got to him as he released it. And it's second down.
Trying to get that one to his tight end. And they've been trying to get the ball to him, but as of yet, unable to successfully complete one. But you know, there's usually a nice comfort zone in throwing to the tight end. Great sight lines, usually right in the middle of the field.
Throwing again on second and 10. Winston rolling to his left. Looking on for Thomas. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
As soon as I saw him break contain and get outside, my first thought and my eyes gravitated downfield, because nowadays, most of these quarterbacks, when they do that, they want the big play downfield. They don't want to throw it short. In this case, he took the shot. It fell incomplete.
And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on fourth down, and they're going to go for it. They're indeed going. It's Winston. Left side complete to Troutman. And now this is going to be close. The defense says they stopped him, and they did. So certainly an in-
interesting call there to go for it. And the Eagles are going to take over in great field position. They'll throw on first down with Hurts. And the Saints pressure gets him. Brought down for a sack. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts as they get it right at the 32nd mark of this first half. Throwing on second and long. Hurts eluding the pressure right. Going deep here for Watkins. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
Certainly no lack of aggressiveness here. They were hoping for the home run play to get them 6 points. They're hoping for a catch, maybe a call, but they figure they can at least get into field goal range with a completion.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. He's going to look deep for Watkins, and that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down. Here's the Eagles' new punter for 2021, Aaron Sipos, to punt it away. Deontay Harris deep for New Orleans. And a great job here. This is going to turn out to be a beauty. This is marked down at about the 3-yard line.
That punt was near perfection as it checked up inside the 5-yard line. You never know where these things are going to go, do you?
No, what was it? You got a John Heisman quote about that,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, he said the football is roughly a prolate spheroid, which means it's going to bounce funny, and you never know where it's going to end up.
On the check down, he finds Kamara. And now a timeout defensively after that first down play. So they're going to make this offense sweat out half number one. Brings up second and 11. So backed up closer to the danger zone here from the two. This is second and long. Out of his end zone, Winston. Complete. Smith has it. And now they'll take a timeout defensively. After the second down play, they burn the timeout, making him sweat out the final few ticks here in the second quarter. He'll take the knee, and the final couple seconds will tick by in this first half. So we have reached halftime with the visiting Saints out on top as we'll get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach!
Both these teams making their final halftime adjustments. We're just about ready to get back to football. So for the call of the second half, we get back up to Philadelphia and Brandon Gott.
Okay, Coach, yeah, adjustments likely going to play a big role in this third quarter in what's been a tight contest so far. It's the Eagles ready to see the football first, and they trail here as we resume action in this third quarter. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. Well, now how about this return? And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. It's been a tight game to this point. What do they need to do, Charles, to break through in the second half and take the lead?
Well, I think the first thing they need to do is thank their defense for keeping them in this game. And, you know, I think the defense is saying back to them, why don't you guys focus on getting some first downs, put some drives together, give us a little bit of a break here. If we can get some rest, we'll play even better for you. And, oh, by the way, pay off a few of those drives with some points, too.
Flushed out right. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
Man, defensively, that hurts. They got him out of his rhythm. They had him hemmed in, but somehow he was able to tuck it away and get away for a gain.
On first down, it's Sanders. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about four. Second and six. The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. Hurts sets up to throw it. Oh, hit as he throws there incomplete.
You get the sense that they're saying we're not playing up to what we're capable of, and we're deep enough into the game that the early jitters are long gone, that they should now have some sense of continuity and be able to make some of these plays that they have not been doing so far.
From the gun, it's Hurts. And he's got his man. It's the tight end, Goddard. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. They go back to the ground with Sanders. It was P.J. Williams that time on the tackle.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. Really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
On second and nine, Hurts. Got a man and he hits him in stride. And he'll be taken down at the 2-yard line.
It's taken a while for this offense to get going. A little creaky at the start, but they're oiled up now. A nice throw there, and they're really putting together a good drive.
Here we go, D. Here I come again.
Hurts going to give it to Sanders on the option. And they will stop him after a fairly minimal pickup. Only a yard on the pickup there. Second and goal. Looking at this now, you got a couple more cracks here. This close, sneak it.
I don't think even go into a huddle. Just line up, snap it, and fall in.
And he is over the line for another rushing touchdown.
Is he a quarterback or is he a tailback?
Jalen Hurts, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Eagles have taken the lead. Elliott good on the extra point. And the lead is now 14-10. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Saints offense on the field ready to get their drive started. And they'll be working from behind now following the touchdown a moment ago on the opening drive of the half.
I think the guys right now, as they go out on offense, they're zeroing in on one big key. They don't have to do anything differently just because they're down on the scoreboard now. The intent is still the same in what they plan to do on offense.
Trying the left side with Kamara. And they get him down right near the midfield stripe. 8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple. Winston now from the 50. Throwing the out route incomplete. It's Johnson. And he's out of bounds as he gets this down to the 45.
Ready. Ready. Check. 42 is the mark. Check. Green,
go. Winston now to throw on first down. And he's going to get this inside the 30.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
Able to power through. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. Again with Kamara. And he'll take it into the end zone for the Saints touchdown. Alvin Kamara, his 17th touchdown now on the season. And once again, the Saints are back out in front. Lutz good on the extra point. And it's now 17-14. After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. Offense set to begin their next drive. They had seized the lead there for a little bit with a starting drive in the third quarter, but a moment ago the touchdown that puts them back behind.
So their defense is under siege a little bit right now because they have not able to solve their opponents. So they've got to keep hammering away on offense and try and win this one in what appears to be a shootout.
Here's a second and two now from the 33. They'll go again with Sanders. And he'll be stopped right at midfield. 78 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon. A CD a lot of times like to separate speed and quickness, and they've got a back that's both. We know that he's fast in the open field, but man, his first step is so quick too.
It is something, isn't it? Because you think of that type of speed getting to the perimeter and turning upfield, but also when you run those inside runs, he can get into the secondary so fast the linebackers don't have a chance to react.
It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to second and four. Shotgun snap and then the give to Sanders. And he'll be brought down at about the 42. A good chance. This is four down territory if they're unable to convert. But right now looking at a third and three. Play action. Here's Hurts sliding out of the pocket. It's Rodgers here on the ground. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. It'll be first and goal when we come back. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Only way to get the lead here, of course, with a touchdown. And that's what they're gunning for on first and goal. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Miles Sanders with another touchdown, number 24 of the year. And the Eagles have retaken the lead. Too deep. Here comes the return. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line. The Saints offense on the field ready to get their drive started. And they will be looking to answer the touchdown their defense just surrendered. Still a good chunk of time remaining here in the fourth quarter and a chance to regain the lead in a tight one. The first down throw for Winston. That is pulled in by Michael Thomas. A breakaway for Michael Thomas. Touchdown, New Orleans.
Well, we know that he can beat you in a number of ways. He can catch it short, he can take it long, or he can do what we just saw right there, catch it and then run with the football.
Lutz with the extra point, and that gives him a 3-point lead. After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. Taken from about the 12. And they'll get him down inside the 30 at the 27. Let's go now. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And that last drive was very, very balanced, pretty methodical. You think they go that route again?
I'm always of the school that until they stop me from doing something, I'm going to continue. And I think that that's exactly what they'll look to do. But the beauty is the balance that they've created sets up opportunities for big plays. Looks like a run, turn into a play action, and throw one deep. We've seen that the deep ball has been a part of their game plan all afternoon, but they've had trouble hooking up on it, unable to successfully find the end zone over the top.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Hurts throw here taken in as he's able to find Goddard. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
And here we are in the fourth quarter, partner, to watch them drive for what would be a go-ahead touchdown. And you and I both know this is where you need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there, not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team relaxed too.
The lane opens up that time.
as he'll be brought down just short of a first after a gain of about nine. Second down, back to Sanders. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And they're able to get this one past the 30 to the 25-yard line.
Oh, that's one to warm the hearts of all those old-school football players, isn't it? Tough, hard, gritty run. Got behind his pads, bowled over a few people. Look at that one, right up the gut.
So after three quarters, no reason to lighten up now. On first and 10, it's Hurts. And this is thrown to the sideline. No receiver in the area, though, and that's going to bring out a flag. Clearly wasn't outside of the tackle box. There's your penalty.
And accompanying that penalty, a loss of down.
Hurts. And that falls to the ground, incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively, and now it brings up third down. Big third down, a field goal from this spot, 57 yards as they hope to move it a little closer. Throwing is Hurts. Flush to his right. Oh, no, he lost the football. And this is picked up by the Saints.
All right, let's be frank. You hate the fumble at the end of the play. But prior to that, I liked a lot of what was going on. Tucks it down, takes off, picks up good yardage. But in that portion of the field, that close to the sideline,
step out.
Yeah, either get down or get out of bounds. Take care of the ball.
Yeah, he had the yards, but then the mistake. Winston now after the fumble recovery. Throwing the out route incomplete. It's Johnson. 7 yards the pick up there. On play action. Winston. Throwing the out route incomplete. That's Johnson. And he'll be out of bounds up near the 45 at the 44. Calling a gain of 3 on the play. And that's going to make it third down and less than a yard.
Ready? Blue way.
Here's Kamara trying to run for it. And he will have the first down as he's brought down up near midfield. Carry not as productive. He swallowed up at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. Run blitz there defensively, something we might see more of here in the fourth quarter.
I think we'll see a lot of it. And the difference between that and a pass blitz, you're just trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to scheme someone open who will get to the QB and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up gaps, trying to cover up holes so they can't run the football.
They go play action. Winston toward the sideline. Did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge, and that's good enough for a first down.
Ready? Ready?
They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up. They've called his number a lot this afternoon. You wonder how much tread is left on those tires.
We certainly do, but I always think back to one of my favorite coaches in the NFL. And he used to have a meeting with his running backs every year in the offseason and say, look, as many times as you're going to carry the ball, you should be able to carry it one more time, so make sure you get in shape.
And he's going to have to protect the football and take his lumps here at this stage of the game as they stop him behind the line. It'll go as a loss of a yard, so now they deal with third and 11. Taken down. They sack him back at the 33-yard line. just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. So they get the three, but you wonder now, is that going to be enough?
Excellent question, because when I look at the smiles on that side of the field, they're a little tight, aren't they? If they had scored a touchdown there, those would be big half-moon grins right now, because they feel a whole lot better about their position.
And a touchdown in the other direction, all of a sudden they're down. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And last time the turnover on the fumble, and they were in enemy territory, so that had to be very frustrating. Down on the scoreboard here, can't do it again.
You nailed every part of what was frustrating. Down on the scoreboard, had a drive going, had pushed it past the 50-yard line, so they thought they were in striking distance, and to come away with nothing? Not a good feeling at all, to put it mildly. Now they can't afford to do that again.
Yeah, now can they get that bad taste out of their mouth here? So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset. They come up on a first and 10, desperately needing a score here on what could be their final drive. On first and 10, it's Sanders. And hard running is going to get him over the 40 to the 42. The last run got six, now second and four. Sanders here as they run out of the gun. And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49. 142 yards rushing for him so far as his terrific season continues here. Back to throw. Throwing the out route incomplete. That's Sanders. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line. They'll contain him to just four. Second down. Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete.
Now we're in the situation where the quarterback's got to take full charge of his huddle. Got to totally command it, make sure all eyes are on him. All focus is locked in. Going to call multiple plays and go over different situations and scenarios to make sure everyone is on the same page.
They'll look to throw. And that's complete to Sanders. Sanders, a first down, still going. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds left to go in the game. He'll look to throw. He'll hit Watkins on the crossing route. And he is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it. So it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal. Should hand off, give it to Sanders. And the hole closes quickly here. He can fight only to about the four. Third and goal. Keep in mind, very possibly four down territory. And he's in for the touchdown. And barring a miracle, the extra point can win this football game. Elliott on for the extra point. And with that, his guys take the lead here by a point. Touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Short kick, and they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it out past the 30. One last shot now for Winston. And he'll be taken down here, and that is how this one is going to come to an end. Some type of a miracle there at the very end.
couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular.